All right, do another. Well, actually, this is probably what I'm going to post. I did. Was trying to do a little video. My first attempt of hunting skyfowl. Didn't go so. I mean, it went okay. I got like five of them. But I think I could do a little bit better. So I'm going to do another one. Leveled in something when I was repairing my vehicle. Definitely, I think it doesn't look cheap at all to hunt space mobs. I mean, obviously, if you have a mothership or something, maybe it would be cheap. I don't know. But my quad, I looked at the TT of one run, and it was not good. I mean, it was not terrible, but it was not. You know, definitely, I could see that it's gonna, you can't do a whole lot of these. Where's my ship? Oh, here it is. So I went from 35.8 to, or no, yeah, no, it was 35.5-ish. No, I think it was 35.08 to 34.83. So each time your ship gets probably get blown up, you probably lose about 0.2-ish, maybe a little more of TT, unless it's random. But to me, that, you know, would indicate that, you know, if I'm doing lots of this, I would burn through an entire quad, which is, you know, when you're talking about a quad being, you know, 180% markup. Yeah, you can't really do too many of these, you know. Unless there was something like super rare. I don't think there is. And you have to hit it often, you know. So far, my first run is just, that's not even loot from a good mob, you know? That's just TT trash, basically, mostly. I mean, not TT trash, but, well, that is. But, I mean, these have some value, but not a lot. So we'll see how this one goes and probably post it. I leveled in something when I was repairing. Sorry, I clicked it away. Right, entering the sky flail nest. he's a little bit hard to shoot on. That's why I'm doing like a second run. Because I think I could do a lot better. He, like that time, I don't think he even hit me once. But you gotta kind of start, I mean, it's best if you start from far away. But, like, the hitbox is, like, a little bit, like, unexpected for me. So I kind of just have to watch the for red, because I don't really, where I think it's going to hit, it doesn't really. And this is a little bit weird, like, controls are actually kind of delicate. So that time I didn't do very good. Kind of weird, I don't really have a sense where. Oh, well, that was really, really close. Spaceship pilot, heavy weapons. Marksmanship. Skinning. I would kind of think these are mutants, but baby animals. Lots of heavy weapons. I don't think anything rare in the loot so far. It's pretty generic. Mostly just animal oils, a little bit of paint, some extractors. Cool to get a global on these. I don't really know what I'm spending. So it's 900. Pretty much exactly. Yeah, select two-ped. This could be pretty cool, actually, you know, if the damage to the ship wasn't so high. Because with the damage to the ship, I mean, to have it even be kind of at all eco, do a lot of, you would need some pretty interesting MU in the loot. There isn't so far. Definitely power leveling, getting like full levels of heavy weapons. Maybe we can do one more. I'll call that a video. So we don't get damaged, we can do two more. Enough for one more. Alright, we're burning up. Thank you for watching, and hope you enjoyed that. We'll see how much damage did my ship take? Ooh, yeah, again, I went from like point. So I've lost in two runs, basically. Half a pet of TT. So you can see, like, you know, you could burn through a 42 pet quad pretty fast doing this. So it's not cheap, but fun to do a little bit of. Thanks for stopping by.